Hi, my name is Glenn Scott, the painter here in Sun City, Arizona. I'm going to paint these kitchen cabinets. This is a rental. They've already been painted with a brush and roller. And as you can see, they painted over the hinges, which I don't recommend, but they already have. And again, this is a rental. They just want me to paint them like it was done before with a brush and roller. So what I'm going to do is show you how to do that. They've already been sanded and dusted. What you want to do when you're doing this is not have a whole lot of material on your weenie roller. You want to have it already really good and saturated. And you want to remove all excess material from it. You want it nice and... You just don't want a whole lot of material on it. What I'm doing now is laying it off because there was a lot of material on the roll when I first started. So I used what I had down here on this edge of the cabinet also. And then as the material diminished on my roller covers, I come back up and lay this off. Hardly any pressure at all when you're laying it off. Hardly any pressure at all. So what I'm doing now is cutting around all the perimeter of the cabinet, cutting all around the edge with a brush. I'm staying off of the hinges, because the more paint you get on hinges, the worse it is. And this is white going over white, so it shouldn't be too bad. And anyway, you want to go around the perimeter of the stiles. While it's open, I do the back edge of the door. Cutting around the hinge. I've already done the underneath of the cabinets. Now we'll roll the face up. The material I'm using is bare alkyd enamel. Front wet. pressure on the roller. This is just to eliminate any roller marks. And it takes the roller stipples out of the finish. Just laying it off. Removes all the stipples.
Nothing but the blood of Jesus. All precious is the cross that makes me white as snow. All other thoughts I know. Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
I've already done the underneath.
Yeah.
Okay, I finished these and they're just about dry. I wanted you to see the finish that the roller leaves. It's actually really good. It's a lot better than brushing. As you can see, there's no brush marks, nothing. The roller, when you do it with the weenie roller and you lay it off, it actually leaves a pretty nice finish. And again, these were done this way, and the landlord just wanted me, this is a rental property, and the landlord just wanted me to go over them like they had been gone over, so. Anyway, this is Glenn Scott the Painter, Sun City, Arizona. Thanks for watching. I hope you can use this.